invested in me. By God, Jesus Christ, I'm gonna hear you, Mr. Cobb. Mr. Cobb.
Let me make one thing very clear. I am not a crook.